figured out this amazing way to make oatmeal in a coffee maker. So I decided to make a video. Take your coffee maker, get a cup of water. I do a 1-to-1 ratio, but you can do whatever ratio you do to make your oatmeal, same as on the stove. So 1 cup of water to 1 cup of oatmeal. And I measure it out and put it in here, and then use this to dump it in the top. I couldn't stop eating. I was addicted. Why'd you kill it? And then you put your oatmeal in. Sugar in my oatmeal, and I figured out that it's better to put it in while you're making the oatmeal than it is to put it in after it's done. Take very long to brew.
There you go, this is baby. That's what else I should say.
Okay. You have great kids.
That's what this is for. Check out Dr. James over.
We have to let it go. Tom said he worked a night shift on Monday. I was responsible for him to be away for an hour. Really? So why would he not go back to his family in Rhode Island?
It's not hard to clean if you put water in the cup right away. And then you just mix all this.
I just cleaned my cup in general. I got the coverage I wanted and I showed my team in 2 days. The paninis are really good.
My car insurance lasted almost 2 months ago, but the general reinstated me right away.
We have two cars to insure in our family. We went with the general and got great coverage at a lower rate.
It's when I can make my payment.
Perfect.
Important to me at the general.
Ta-da. Oh.
I picked the payment due date that was close to when I get paid. At the gym.